McMaster and the Department of Civil Engineering continue to attract very intelligent students who are forward-thinking, dedicated, and ambitious. They come to our program to gain a strong understanding of the fundamentals of civil engineering and then apply them to solve real-world problems. My name is Mike Tate, and I am very fortunate to serve as the chair of the Department of Civil Engineering. Civil engineering is an extremely diverse discipline that deals with many problems. We focus on enhancing the built and natural environment, and we strive to build safer and healthier communities. We do this through designing efficient transportation systems to deliver goods and people, and to provide, for example, safe drinking water to communities.
Successful in this field, you need to have a balanced profile of intellectual, practical, and emotional intelligence. At McMaster, we strive to provide the opportunities for our students to reach that balanced profile and also to be successful professionals in the future.
My name is Lucas Coletta, and I just completed my undergraduate degree in civil engineering and management, and I'm now beginning my graduate studies going forward in September. I chose civil engineering because it was one of the few disciplines that allowed you to transfer what you're doing on the paper and in class to real life. So whether you're sitting there designing a beam, concrete slab, you get to see it built in person and you get to see your work come to life in front of you. There's a lot of different students, a lot of mentors, faculty members that help you and are very willing to go out of their way to make you feel comfortable and enjoy the experience.
You can really do many different things with an undergraduate education in civil engineering. It ranges from the environment to transportation to our structures around us. Any part of our built community can be worked on or achieved through an education in civil engineering.
I think that civil engineering students that I've worked with are really good at working together. They tell me that part of why they chose McMaster in the first place is that they like the community feel of it, and I see that in our students as they work together on projects and outside the classroom as well. It seems like there's a really good rapport among the students, and I like to watch them.
What inspires me the most about our students in our department is the level of their involvement in all different aspects of our community. From involvement in different clubs and student chapters to involvement in so many other activities, that's very inspiring.
People within our department, including our alumni, current students, and faculty members, have made a tremendous and continue to make a tremendous impact on society.